Welcome back to my channel, me on a DTS. Yes! And if you're new, welcome, welcome too. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. So you guys, grab your favorite cup, your favorite drink, whatever it might be, and come sip with me. All right, you guys. So again, we're doing a brand new Dollar Tree haul. So my first item, you guys, that I found, this is exciting. I found this is the Parashore sweet corn. It's lightly seasoned with sea salt, and this is microwavable. So they have the little containers, guys, like with the vegetables, which I think is a plus. So if you don't, this could be for someone who doesn't have like a kitchen setup or something like that, and you just need to heat up your food. I'm just saying, this is really good. So let's see what the expiration date. So they did have the corn. This is a 4 ounce for both. It says two times 4 ounce for the cups, as you can see. But they do give you two in a pack. I don't see the expiration date. We're going to check that out. Then they also have the diced carrots, as you can see. This is just great to take to work. You might want to throw this over some rice or something. Have your tuna or your salmon, the little packets like I usually buy, and just mix that together. I'm just saying, just something quick. But yes, they have those there. And they also have the mix of vegetables. And it says lightly seasoned with sea salt. So all of them say with sea salt, which is like a plus, but this has like all your mixed vegetables in there. So we're gonna open one up, because I didn't see the expiration date on the outside. So, I don't know, let's see. Do they have it on the inside? Oh yes, they do. Let's see. So the best buy on this is 1/3 of 2026. So they do have it on the inside, which is a plus. So again, you can use this for your emergency kits. I don't know, you guys. You can keep things like this on hand, especially if you don't want to, if your power goes out, you don't want to, well, I don't think you can eat these like this. I don't know. Maybe you can. I don't know. Leave a comment down below if you think you can, if you're really hungry and your power goes out for a while. I don't know. But they do have these. They're microwavable, you guys. This is a mixed vegetable. So they do have the expiration dates on the actual cups. Now some of this I might actually give to my oldest son. I can't remember. I think he didn't like corn though. So I might have to take out the corn. I might just save that in the mixed vegetables, because this one has corn in it also. But I'll probably give him the carrot ones. I should have picked up more of these. I just feel like they're going to go fast. But they have this at my old Dollar Tree, which is a plus. I haven't seen these around, but I just think these are little handy things. But yeah, they're microwavable too, you guys. So that's a plus. All right, you guys. And then I've actually picked up the spicy jalapeno jasmine rice packet. And again, these are great to have on hand. You can use these in your lunches to take with you to go, or just leave it at your work and then you have food right there. But again, you can just have this, put some vegetables on top, microwave that, and you're good to go. There you go. You got a little meal. A quick little meal. I'm just telling you guys. But yes, these are good to have on hand. This is the jalapeno. This is an 8.8 ounce. And it says new. It says ready in 90 seconds. So that's a plus, you guys. All right. And the best buy on this is July of 2024. So it does have the date on here, which is a plus. So, but they have this. I'm going to try this one out. I had another one. It was a little spicy. I don't think it was this one, but it was pretty good. I love spice. Not a whole lot, but once in a while, you got to add a little spice to your life. I'm just saying. But these are great to keep on hand. Give it out to your, like, your college students or your adult children are away from home. But those are great. And then I picked up some more of these. These Wana Bana. This is no preservatives, gluten-free, and this is a natural smoothie. Now this one, my son, he drinks this all the time, my youngest son, and no problems with it. But these are really good. the mango passion fruit banana. I feel like these go really fast. So I picked up some last time a week or so. But yeah, I love having these on hand. This expires, let's see, October 17th of 2024, you guys. But these are great to have on hand, just easy to go. And I can even give this to my oldest son too, just to have something like a quick, maybe they don't want to eat in the morning and they just want to grab a little smoothie, but these are great to have. But yes, I found them. They do have the ones with the beets, but I'm not a beets fan. I'm sorry. I can't do beets. So I think it's like strawberry banana and beets or something like that. I don't know. I can't do the beets. So I get that one. All right. What else do we have, you guys? What else? All right, you guys. I picked up more ponchos, rain ponchos, just to give out. So they do just have the clear ones at this time. So these are great to have on hand. You can give them out if you want, but yes, I did pick some more up. I might go back and pick them up again. I feel like they get them in stock when it's not raining. They get a whole bunch, so I try to grab some. And then when it rains, everyone's grabbing them. I kid you not. A lot of people buy these. But yes, and these are $1.25, you guys. So yes, I picked some more up. Found them. Because sometimes they're hard to find. What else did I pick up? Oh, I picked up some more hydrogen peroxide. This is like first aid antiseptic oil. You can use it in the mouth, and then it treats for minor cuts. Now, I've bought this before in the past. This works really well. This is a 32 fluid ounce, and this is by Swan. And let's see, what is the expiration date on here? Sometimes they're hard to read, you guys. Let's check it out. This is of 2/18 of 2026. Now, you guys, I was trying something out. But it worked really well. There's a little bit of mold growing because where we live, you do get mold, so you have to be careful and make sure you keep it clean. There was starting a little bit in the bathroom, and it could be because, you know, the moisture or whatever. But I tried a little bit of the peroxide, and it got it right out. I kid you not. I let it sit for a little bit. What I do, because it was like in the corner of the tub, like, you know, on the inside there. There was a little bit growing, and I put a little cotton ball there, and it was gone. This is amazing. I didn't realize you can use the peroxide to clean the mold, you know. But I'm just saying, because I can't really use the bleach anymore. It does really bother me, so I kind of have to stay away from it, but I have to look for alternatives just to make sure that there's no, you know, to keep the mold away, you know? But this works really great for mold, you guys. I'm just saying. It works wonders. Who would have guessed? Peroxide you can use for just about anything. And then they have the big containers, so I might actually stock up on these. I don't know. But this is great for cleaning. I never knew that. Never knew that, you guys. But yes, that's what I did, and the mold was gone. But they say that the bleach, when you bleach the mold, it actually grows back even more so. I didn't know that. I was reading up on that. But it says it grows back even more. But with this, it just disappeared. I didn't see it again. So I don't know. I'm going to try this out again and see. This might be a game changer, especially for me and my sensitive skin. So this is a game changer right here. So if you see these and you want to try it out, try a little bit, make sure it's okay on your surface, whatever it is. And, you know, maybe you can use that. But that's what I'm going to use because it worked really well. It didn't damage anything. So, yes, that's what I will be using, the peroxide. All right, you guys, I also picked up this disposable razor with suction cup. Now, this, again, this has three blades, but the main reason why I bought it was because of the suction cup. They have this. They have like a set, you guys, now for $1.25. $1.25. But they have that there. I don't know why. I get excited about organizing things. I don't know why. That's the highlight of my day. I guess as you get older, little things like that excite you. I don't know. Well, for me, it does. But yes, this has the little suction So you can just stick it on in your shower and then have it for your razors. I needed something else because I have like the organizers, but some of the razors don't stick on there, and it just depends on the size or the shape or, you know, the handle of it. But I don't know, but this seems like I'm gonna try some other ones out and make sure they really work on here, but I'm pretty sure. But this is a game changer, you guys. You can add, but they do come with both, a set. Who would have guessed? So I did pick up two of those, one for myself and one for my younger son. But I just think this is a game changer. And you can organize a little bit more, you guys. I'm just saying. And then this one is by Assured. But you get two for one price. That's amazing to me. I love things like this. So I did pick up two of those. All right, you guys. At this other Dollar Tree that I go to, it's quite far away. She knows me. One of the cashiers. Well, they do. They're like, you come far. And I do. But at this one particular Dollar Tree, they had like a little stand. I believe it was like with the books and stuff, I want to say. A little ways down from the arts and crafts or, you know. But they did have stuff that you can make jewelry with, you guys. They have like a little stand. This one is actually like little earrings. And I do have like the little claps and stuff that you can put it together that I bought. They had like a little container, like a whole bunch of them, 100 or something like that you get. But they do have these. You can make your own earrings. I bought two, so then that way you can have it for both ears, you know. But they do have that there. This is by Jewelry Making, or Cousin, it says Cousin DIY. That's the brand. And then you get 7 pieces in there. So that's a good deal. They had stuff for making bracelets. They had like the little happy faces that you can put together. And they had the wiring and then the string and different things like that. But these actually were going kind of fast. So I picked up my two. So I'm going to make some jewelry. I just think this is cute because then you can change your outfit up. You can have earrings that match. You know, just something different. But aren't those cute? And they're not really big. I like to, for me, I just like something little, you know, little and simple. But yes, they do have that there, you guys. So if you happen to see the stand, take a look at them. But yes. And again, this is by Cousin DIY. Aren't those cute? I don't know. I'm going to try it out. I'm going to make some earrings with that. But I think that's cute. Just something different. All right. And then I picked up some more of these because these work really well in the car, especially like getting like the dust off or like things where your cup holder is, like the crumbs that fall in there. It really helps to clean that. So that's how I keep my car clean with this. This works really well, but I love this. So I did pick up two of these. They work really well. And then I picked up these Just For Her individually wrapped flushable cleansing wipes. And you get 12. I just love this because it doesn't irritate the skin at all. Well, for me, it doesn't. So I always try to look for products where it won't irritate my skin and try it out just to be on the safe side, you know, to make sure you're not allergic to it. But this works really well for me. Just stay fresh, you know, you guys, we gotta stay fresh, you know. But yes, and this one is coconut water. This is my favorite. But yes, I picked up some more of those. All right, what else did I pick up? Oh, I also picked up this Delight iced coffee. So you can make your own iced coffee at home, you guys. Just like one of my subscribers said, she's going to make her own iced coffee using Dollar Tree products. Now, this one costs, I want to say around $3 and something. I forgot what the total price, but this is okay. You're going to save a lot. You're not going to pay like Starbucks is $6 now. It might have gone up. I don't know, for, you know, some coffee. But I'm just saying, if you want to save a little bit more and make your own stuff at home, there you go. And then this is a flavor one. So this is an Oreo one. So I think we're going to try this out. I don't know. I'm going to have to take my dairy pills for that. But if I want an iced coffee, I can just make it at home. You know, save a little bit. I'm just saying. All right, you guys, I just want to say thank you. Thank you for staying along. I can't express enough how grateful I am for each and every one of you for liking the videos, for commenting, for sharing the videos. You guys are awesome. And I just love reading your comments. And again, I know some of you guys commented. I'm going to get back to that. I'm going to have to work out a new system because there's so many of you commenting now. It's just amazing. It just makes me feel good. And that, I don't know, that's the highlight of my day. I get to sit down, read them, and comment back. So if I don't comment back, I'm going to like it, your comment, and give it a heart, you know, just to let you know, hey, I see you and I read it and I'm going to get back to you, you know. So I'll try my best to do that. Again, I'm going to have to work out a system, but keep commenting down below. I enjoy that. I appreciate you guys. You guys have amazing ideas. You guys help me out too, give me ideas. So, you know, and if you guys want, start your own YouTube channel. I'm just saying, because some of you guys really have great ideas. You can take that and make it into something. I'm just saying, give you a little encouragement. If you haven't started, start now. It's never too late. But anyway, thank you, thank you. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below for more videos, because you never know what kind of video I'm going to do. Just, you know, we're going to change it up a little bit. But I will see you guys next time. Bye.